you found 3ds Max and 3ds Max tutorials pretty interesting and you don't have software yet? Today, let me show you how to install 3ds Max 2022. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Aga and I'm CG artist. On this channel, we explore techniques and tools that will help you become a better artist. Today, I will show you how to install 3ds Max, as so many of you asked me about this. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to the channel so you won't miss any future tutorials. Okay, so let's solve this mystery. If you go to the Autodesk site, you can choose by products. And here we go. You can see 3ds Max. Here you can choose an option that suits your needs the best. You have to create an account. You need to type all needed information and that's it. After you create the account, you need to sign in with your email and password. Additionally, there is a security code verification. Pretty straightforward so far, isn't it? Now, we are logged into our account. We can make purchases from the level of the account as well. So, as before, we can choose a suitable plan for us and add it to the cart. And go through all the steps here and submit the order. Okay, so let's say you finished the order process and you have your subscription. What should you do next? Click here and choose Products and Services. Now, you can go to your purchased products details and you can see the latest version. You can select a language if you use something different than English as well. If you want to install the previous versions though, you can do this. Click here. Now, you can filter here if you have more products. We can choose View All Products Versions. Anyway, if you click the Downloads tab, you will see other versions to download. You can choose the one you want from the list and click Install Now. However, I want to install the 2022 version, so I'm choose this version from the list and I click Install Now. You need to accept the agreement and your installation file should start downloading. If you have troubles, you can click Retry. By the way, let me know in the comments if you are already a 3ds Max user, if so for how long, or you are new to 3ds Max and you just started your journey. Okay, as it's downloaded, open the installer. Choose where to install. I leave it as default. Enter to accept. Then, you can check what components to install. I always uncheck these ones, as I don't need it and it takes unnecessary space. And installation begins. Okay. After the installation is completed, you choose Start. Your Max is opening. In the meantime, you'll be asked to log in. I have this in Polish, but in general, you have to type your email and password to activate the license. And that's it. After login, you can start your journey with 3ds Max. At the end, let me show you how to get a free trial version. As 3ds Max is a pricey software, if you are not sure if you want to purchase it, you can download a free trial version to test it first. Let me show you. Here, you can also see what are the requirements to install. Click Next. You need to select the reason for using the software. So let's say you are a business user. Next, you should choose a language. I advise English as you can work worldwide without any issues. Also, most tutorials are in English, so it will be easier to follow. Type all needed information and click Begin Download. Okay, I hope it helped you and you will never struggle with installing 3ds Max anymore. Don't forget to let me know in the comments if you are new to 3ds Max or you are already a 3ds Max user. If so, for how long? I'm waiting to see your answers. See you in the next video. Bye-bye!